Right, welcome, and as soon as we say review with day, 2 days ago today with us in the house, and we don't analyze even papers for inside the Daily Trust. We don't look at the headlines for there, and also for the Leadership newspaper. Now, time for us to look at the Daily Times. You go see, and for their federal government, PDP in verbal war over Saturday election. Opposition party plans to orchestrate violence and cause pain. Now, with the federal government, they come outside, they accuse PDP. Why PDP? They come outside, accuse federal government, say, now, false alarm, no go help you. Like we talk, na election season.
And I wait till you go here. But maybe these two political parties, they make shame. No, okay. Now, even the federal government and the PDP, maybe the federal government first get shame. Because the business of government, not be to call the trade words with opposition, not to do things where go change and improve the life and living condition of the Nigerian people. So maybe they face the work of government. And make the opposition also understand that PDP in this case, when they always define story for everything, whether you do or you know they not concern me. Make them understand, say, the role of opposition not to provide credible alternative. And now you go to provide credible alternative when you never enter government. Not to show the people when go validate your mandate, say, we go fit do am well. Nigeria are the only country, and they always they talk am. You know, maybe not be only us, the one way me I know. When God don't bless, where, like today now, President Muhammadu Buhari and Atiku go sign inside paper, say, depending on the outcome of this election, wala no good. Even Bill Clinton being supposed to come, until you look, I'm saying no go come. Myself can look, say, he be like saying, wife, don't advise him. It's a main get sense. Because Donald Trump and his wife signed any peace accord before election come. Election now, where the people will exercise their right to franchise, vote their preferred candidate. Now, if we still live for the level where we say people who won't contest election or call a sign peace accord, it really shows you the level where we don't reach. You know, how low we don't go for 2019, where we suppose they move forward. 59 years of our nationhood, election and war, election and fight. Conduct peaceful and credible elections. We don't need to pursue ourselves. Government, we're not popular, no say not popular. Conduct peaceful and credible elections. Make the people exercise their rights. Not in any label rights, and it's very, very important. So they vote for who they want to enter inside government.
All right.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos, when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.